In the zone.
W strefie zagrożenia.
Wykolli te kiz.
In the zone. Make sure to check the entire area in the zone, from collarbone to underarm to nipple, breast and chest. Breast cancer is the most common type of cancer affecting women in Northern Ireland, with 1 in 10 women being affected at some time in their life. Know your own breasts. You can do this by carrying out a regular self-examination. Breast self-examination should be done monthly, but not during your period. You can do this either standing or lying, preferably alternating between these two methods. Stand opposite a large mirror in a well-lit room. Raise your arms above your head and take a look. Do the same with your arms at your side. Look for swelling, discharge, bulging, redness, dimpling, or a change to position or shape of a nipple. Use the flat surface of the 3 middle fingers to make small overlapping circular motions on the breast tissue, making sure to cover all areas of the breast, either side to side or up and down. Use your right hand to check your left breast for lumps, and your left hand to check your right breast. Alternatively, you could do this in the shower with a soapy hand, or lying on your back in bed. Did you feel a lump or see a change? Most breast lumps are not cancerous, but every lump or any change in your breasts should be reported to your GP immediately. Know your breasts, look for changes, stay in the zone, check regularly, and any abnormalities or concerns, please seek medical advice. Your health matters. Early intervention saves lives. Like and share this video to help others.